So I made a barrel of roses cake. And I chose to use strawberry cake for this, and I layered it with vanilla buttercream. Then I did a crumb coat. Then I did a final coat. Then I used a scraper to make sure that the frosting was as smooth as possible. And then I started adding the wood pieces. And I used a wood pattern template to create the illusion. And then I painted it with brown food coloring. And now I'm adding the metal bands. And this is just silver fondant. And then I used a round piping tip to give the illusion of nails. And this is just crushed Oreos that I'm using for the soil. And I piped these buttercream roses that I set in the freezer so that they can easily be placed and handled. So I'm piping a little buttercream so that I can tilt the roses. And I use green buttercream to create the leaves. And that is a barrel of roses cake complete.